All right, we want to get to some breaking news that we are following in Monroe here. Take a look here. Chopper 9 Sky Zoom flew over the scene of a plant fire in Monroe. Now, this is on North Seacrest Avenue near the bypass. Take a look here. It's a heavy industrial area there, and you can see the damage to that door there. And we're asking if anyone was hurt in this fire and what caused it with all those crews still out there on scene right now. We'll bring you more information as soon as we get it.